Hey everyone, what's going on? It is Tony's Game Guide here with some more Legends of the Breath of the Wild. On the previous episode, we rejected this guy's his talking thing. Either or, we are ready to go now because we have a fresh amount of minutes, and yeah, I'm ready. Let's see what we can do. Yes, I never cease to amaze you. I know, because I'm freaking cool. Yeah. All right, I'm guessing I'm supposed to jump on him since I have a limited stamina. Gaze now upon the divine beast back. Do you see those glowing pink orbs? You need to shoot each of them with a shock arrow. With your Zora armor, you can now have the ability to extend waterfalls. So, shall I have the right to be beside the divine beast and swim up to take aim? I know you can do it, so I believe in you. And now hurry, get on my back. I'm ready. Are you sure? Good answer, let's go. Okay, here we go. Ah, I'm unstoppable in the water. Ruta is responding to our presence, and I'll move away and wait for an opening. Alright, I'll keep it going at full speed. It's up to you to watch over Ruta. Okay, thank you for letting me read. Alright, I'm just gonna ride on. Oh god, go on! How do I throw myself up in the air? Watch for that. No! Oh, I wanna kill myself right now. Really?
Maybe you guys know the answer. I never really understood. When it says BFF.
Okay.
So it's best friend forever. Best fucking friend.
Oh. I am almost dead. I can't do it. What? Onward. Onwards. Shatter. I'm trying to. Did you break it? I can't break it. Wait, what? Yes, I'm hurt. You kind of question is that? Is that way control? Oh, okay, that's how to do it. Alright, so I'm supposed to break it with my ice power thing. Okay, oh, is it still coming to me? Come at me, bruh. I'm ready for you. Not really. Okay. Yes. Yes, we are. Hey! It's me, Link. Gotcha. How much arrows do I have left? 14. Oh, come on. I almost had that. Ah, oh, I was so close. I thought I got it. What? Okay. This is the one. Let's gain health back. Because I suck at this game. Any shock arrows? Yeah, why? Oh, there's only one left. Wait, no, there's another one. Wait, what? What am I shooting? No, I'm supposed to shoot the orbs. Okay. What? I have to do this all over again? This is really annoying. Okay. Hold on. I don't understand. Where is it? Where? Oh. Ah! You're right. Nope, got one. I did it. Hey. Wow, that was outstanding and absolute whatever. I don't know what I said. Anyway. Yes. It's just like the matter of right timing. Yay, finally. Like, look, the water spot from Ruta, it has slowed down. Ruta is flowing higher now. You want to venture inside, right? I'm bringing you closer. We're connected at you here, what? That was freaking awesome. Excuse me, but that was actually really cool. Alright, well, let us finish the job. This is now. I don't know how that was with that little French accent. Anyway, let's do it. Or let's hope we can do it. Cool, I can warp out of here. I'm actually a little nervous. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. What is that? That was it? Oh, great, it's you. Oh, it made a KO. If only I still had it. That wasn't so bad, to be honest with you guys. Hey. actually very confused what's happening. And my camera is lagging. Oh my god, he... Is he done? Is he dead? I guess that's the secret way to kill him. I guess I'm gonna do this. Hey, why is the water turning white? Can I just say this music is amazing? I missed. Alright, let's line up. Gotcha. Oh, really? Let's go with no arrows. Huh? Oh, recharging. There's a little Sheikah thing for me to activate. I'm gonna get that activated. Oh! I think I should use this. Really? I didn't want to do that.
Huh?
I was talking to you. What? This is stupid. All right, I'll come back to this. This is just confusing me. Okay, what's that red line? Okay. I didn't want to do that again. Oh my god, are you serious? Am I really that stupid?
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Okay, so as you guys can see, the thing is moving as I turn the map. I mean the screen. Oh, please. Silver longsword, if you guys know what I mean, though. Get up there! I'll figure that out later, you know? I don't know what to do. I can activate that one at least. Oh, really? What even happened? Stop. Welp. Why isn't it moving? So all the swords I broke was for no reason. I could have just got it like this. And just come on, cooperate with me here. I'm actually really pissed right now.
There are 4 terminals remaining. Don't give up.
I want to give up, guys. I really do. This is so annoying. But I did a strong change. Oh, great. I'm back up here. I'm actually confused why everything turned kind of a different color. It has like a little bit of a red shade. Oh god, there is one right there. I use stasis, don't I? Back down here. What? Yo, I don't know. I don't have any more swords. Thank you. have no weapons on me. This is really bad. You're right. I should freeze the water there, but how about the other one? How am I supposed to get that one activated?
Put the orange inside.
Oh. Gotta freeze at the right time, though.
Yeah, the orange thing that's going in
the circle. I can't do it. What difference does that make?
To get that.
Yeah, well, I try to get that.
Freezing now.
It's not freezing. What's doing? Listen, it's not gonna do anything. Do, bro. I have no head. I mean, no sword. What? Really? What is the point of this? Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I keep trying to find out something I really don't know. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I am TuneInSkinGuide and I'm out.